1,200-year-old document's been found that shows evidence that Jesus was married. Now, I don't believe it. What married guy gets to spend all his free time with his 12 buddies? There's no such thing. It doesn't, trust me, it doesn't happen. You're not going out with them again! You got to supper with those guys, it'll be your last! Poor Jesus.